rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? 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 We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? 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 We'll see what's about to happen.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another video. I have to whisper because it is like 6:40. Argentina plays in like 20 minutes against Saudi Arabia. Welcome to this vlog where I'm going to show you what a match day is like in Argentina. It may not be as crazy because it's early in the morning, but there's also going to be another match day on Saturday against Mexico at 4 p.m. But still, you'll see how interesting everything is when Argentina plays in the World Cup. And like, still schools, they push back school. All schools are not starting until like 9:30, 10, so the kids can wake up and watch the, and same thing with jobs for parents. So it's gonna be something to watch. And let's hope that Argentina can get 3 points to start off. Vamos.
Like going off the pitch after warm-ups, and the game starts in like 20 minutes.
Are you excited, nervous?
Super excited and nervous. This is what I'm waiting. You're going to have to
20-0. Yeah, seriously. You get 3 points to start off. That'd be huge.
So, Argentina about to play. A bunch of cars would usually be parked here. Parallel parked right there. Not a single one is parallel parked. Barely a car on the road. You know it's game time.
Vamos.
Here we go. Argentina has a penalty in a play. Well, really, I don't think it should have been called a penalty, but whatever. We'll see. And now Messi with a penalty kick has a chance to open up the scoring for Argentina.
Goal! Here goes the second half.
It's game over. We lost to Saudi Arabia. Well, let's see what else we have planned today.
After hours of sadness, we're on our way to go run some errands.
So adorable, that dog.
Compra un carrito. Como una tabla.
Alrighty, so we just finished running errands, and also Mexico and Poland tied 1-1, so actually Argentina's in a pretty good shape right now, even though, yes, we are bottom of the group. We win against Mexico, and whatever happens between Saudi Arabia and Poland, I believe we automatically get to the top two spots, then we have a game more to play, but the fact that those two teams drew was huge. So now, let's look onto the stuff we have. So we went to this little place that they have. They have like all, it's kind of like a party city type of thing, all type of accessories, and they have for Argentina for the World Cup. So here's the bag. We've got, and this is all for when my dad and I go to Qatar, and hopefully Argentina's there when we see them. So we have this hat. Looks pretty good. We have that hat. Then we have this like construction hat type of thing. We got, oh my, that got a lot. Okay, my dad got like for the whole family. Yeah, as Argentina stripes and the sun. And then we have these glasses, these big glasses. Right here, so we have that, and then we got this. My dad saw this, and I was like, that'd be great for Qatar considering how hot it is. In the stadiums, it is air conditioned, so a lot of people do say it is pretty cold in the stadiums, but when we're walking, like in the streets and whatever, this would be great. So it's an Argentina, like, umbrella, but when you open it up, right? When you open it up, as you do, how do you do this? It's like a hat. You like it? You wanna say hi?
Oh, you're on the phone.
Look, no, I'm doing the videoing.
Come here. You don't wanna say hi?
right there.
Hi.
I'm just showing them what we got.
That's
for,
great.
For Qatar, hopefully Argentina gets there. After today, I don't know about that.
Yeah, but the spirit is on.
Spirit is on.
Correct.
So you got two of those.
Where you get two?
One for me, one for my dad. I'll show you.
Ah, when you go back, when you go, to Qatar.
To Qatar, yeah. And then we have these like hand clappers.
Oh my God, ahora mira esto.
And then my favorite thing, the last thing, is this.
Oh my God, y esto otro.
Abuelo, you want to say hi?
Who is there?
It's videos.
Oh, hi.
You have to lower your head. They don't see.
Oye, man, I like this one, man.
And so, yeah, that's what we got. I hope you guys enjoy
okay,
this.
Mira, mira, mente, espérate, no me veo. I'm not going to Qatar, but I hope I will eventually.
Oh my goodness. Delicious. I just took a nap and now I'm ready to go to dinner. It's like 2.5 hours I slept. I was so tired from waking up early. But we're gonna go to a nice French restaurant. And yeah, I'm excited. Here we are for dinner. They give this to us for start, like from the house. And this one doesn't stop coughing. Our appetizers. Here's my main. Bobby's main. Abuelo's main.
I need to go tomorrow.
My mom's main. My dad's main. Yep. This is what they gave you for dessert. Got some coffee. We should bring some orange peel covered in sugar.
Ready, one.
Look how nice this pool looks at night. It's beautiful. Alright, it's like 12:30. I'm gonna go to bed in a little bit. I'm gonna continue this vlog onto tomorrow. I know Argentina's not playing tomorrow, it's just a regular day. But I just want to show you guys, like, it's going to be more of a chill day. We're not going to be really seeing any sights. But I'm going to plan to go to the our building's gym and the pool, which is something I don't really get to do. So I would like to take you guys out on that journey because it'd be something fun and interesting. All right, everybody. Good morning. Welcome to the next day. Look how beautiful it is outside. Hold on. Absolutely beautiful. So today is more of a real like chill day, so we're gonna go to the gym and to the pool, and it's gonna be really nice. So I can't wait to take you guys along there. But first, we gotta have some breakfast. Alrighty, so we gotta go put this in the washer, and then we're gonna go head out to the gym. And yeah, I was watching the Spain Costa Rica game. Spain is up 3-0 at half, so see how that finishes out. But we're gonna go to the gym and come back relaxed. I think I'm gonna go to the pool after. Such a, look how nice this is. This is beautiful. You're telling me this is in the middle of a city? Beautiful. You're telling me this is in the middle of a big city like Buenos Aires? This is beautiful. I feel like I'm in paradise.
In an island.
Look at this walkway, beautiful. This is beautiful, the treadmill and the pool over there. Gorgeous, no?
Yep.
Just finished with the gym. We're gonna go grab some lunch, and then what we do from there, I don't know, but I'm probably gonna go to the pool. I mean, it's hard to see with the curtains. Let it focus. But it's absolutely beautiful outside, and you know, we have a pool, might as well use it, you know? Dandy. Look at this beautiful restaurant, no?
Beautiful. Yeah.
You have the open kitchen, it's really nice.
This Pepsi can, it's pretty cool.
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey, smile. I'm gonna smile, take a picture with you.
That's a nice way to present, bro.
Wow. Gracias.
Okay, bueno,
wow.
That's
a good thing. Dale. Coño, this is fabulous.
A ver, a ver.
The best pizza in town.
Okay. Okay,
mira
okay.
Para esto, mira all this stuff that I have.
Wow. Sí. Start digging.
Coffee?
Who's that?
The vlog.
Ven acá, ¿qué hora tú crees que es?
Así.
No.
It's good. Good coffee.
No.
I just put together a birthday video for my dad that I've been working on for like an hour and a half. So that's why I haven't been keeping you up with y'all. I did not go to the pool because I was working on this video. I'm going to wait till tomorrow to go to the pool with my sisters because they fly in tomorrow. So next vlog, you'll see my sisters come in and it'll be my dad's birthday and Thanksgiving and all that fun stuff. So that'll be a very exciting vlog. So make sure to check out for the next vlog. While for this vlog, we're getting ready to go to dinner in a little while. So I will see you guys then.
All right, we got our fits. We have the button on shirt, the belt, the shoes. We're in a fancy restaurant for dinner. Abuelo looks good. Abuelo?
Not yet. No. I have to comb my through hair.
Well, look at him. Look at that. Artwork over there and the photo of Messi. They got me beer. I'm gonna be tipsy tonight. Croquetas, right? And then we are served tortilla española. What do you think?
Excellent.
Good. Wow.
Muy linda. Espectacular.
Gracias. Churros. Crema catalana.
Para mí.
We have such a wonderful time at this Spanish restaurant.
Don't touch yet.
Salute. Salute.
No, ahora vamos a comer churros. Y look at the color.
Es el cumpleañero.
¿Cómo se llama?
Daniel.
Danielito.
Oh, Danielito, sí.
Bueno, no, pero pará, ¿me permiten?
Que lo... Ay, qué lindo.
Ahí está.
Chicos, perdón, disculpen, yo cumpleaños de Daniel, me acompañan aquí, perdón.
Sí, a la cuenta de tres. Uno, dos, tres.
I know this vlog was a bit more than expected, but we're gonna wrap it up for today. Tomorrow my sister's coming, and we're celebrating my dad's birthday, and it'll be Thanksgiving here, so it's all very exciting. So make sure to check out the next vlog. If you haven't checked out already, make sure to check out the previous vlogs. I'm currently working on uploading the first one, so yeah, the Wi-Fi is not doing me a favor here, but on that note, you guys should know the drill by now, but make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, make sure to turn on those post notifications, and then as well, comment anything that you would like. I always look down there and enjoy it, so please make sure to comment. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next video.